but they're different from the others.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. I still can't read these. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Maybe we'll find something we can use here. Let's come back. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. There's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Atreus, follow me.
You're right there. It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. That got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafol. Even when they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them. Got him. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hmm.
maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Doesn't look like it's working.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Sure, I'm open. Kid. Anything else for you? Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
There's a tunnel, but You won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I can move it. See that? There.
Let's go. That's it. Gate up there? Special about them. I feel
it. It is over.
Up ahead. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Boy.